Yeah. Oh, he said, get your game on. All right. Get your game on. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to say, I don't know what type of drink I said, so whatever. Had some issues with my internet. That's why I wasn't uploading. And I wasn't going to upload videos from my library, because that would have been horrible for me and you. I'm gonna play the music over this, but before I do, I don't know, I feel like I have something to say, but I don't know what it is, so whatever. See you guys in the next video or whatever. I'm about to get black rose in my eyes. Are you just sending that to the group? Oh yeah, okay.
Some niggas that I don't like walked over to him and said, what's up? The first nigga that I saw hit him in the jaw. Ran, start stomping him, and so did E. By that time, got rushed by security out the door, but we don't quit. Ran said, let's start some shit. I got a shotgun, and here's the plot. Taking niggas out with a flurry of buckshots. Boom, 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 yeah, I was gunning. And then you look, all you see is niggas running and falling and yelling and pushing and screaming and cussing. I step back. Wanted for a homicide, cause I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. Fuck with me, I put my foot in your ass. See, I don't give a fuck, cause I keep bellin', bellin'. Yo, what the fuck are they yelling? It's not about a salary, it's all about reality.
He'll tell you exactly how you feel, and don't do a fucking thing back.
Homies all standing around, just hanging. Some dope dealing, some gang banging. We decide to roll and we deep. See a nigga on dates and we creep real slow, and before you know, I had my shotgun pointed in the window. He got scared and hit the gas. Right then, I knew I had to smoke his ass. He kept rolling, I jumped in the bucket. We couldn't catch him, so I said fuck it. Then we headed right back to the fort, sweating all the bitches in the biker shorts. We didn't get no play from the ladies. With six niggas in the car, are you crazy? She was scared and it was showing. We all said,
fuck you, bitch,
and kept going to the hood, and we was been to find something else to get into, like some pussy, or in fact, a bum rush, but we call it rat pack. On a nigga for nothing at all. Ice Cube would go stupid when I'm full of eight ball. I might stumble, but still won't lose. Now I'm dressed in the county blues, cause I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. If you fuck with me, I put my foot in your ass. I don't give a fuck, cause I keep bellin', bellin'. Yo, what the fuck are they yelling?
Wait a minute, cut this shit.
Man, what you gonna do now?
What we gonna do right here is go back.
How far you going back?
Way back.
As we go a little something like this.
Hit it. Here's a little gangster, short in size. A t-shirt, Levi's, this is only disguise. Built like a tank, get hard to hit. Ice Cube and Easy E, cold running shit.
Well, I'm Easy E, the one they're talking about. Nigga tried to roll a dice and just crapped out. Police tried to roll, so it's time to go. I creeped away real slow and jumped in the 6-4 with a
diamond in the back.
Digging the scene with the gangster lean, cause I'm the E. I don't slang or bang, I just smoke motherfuckers like it ain't no thing. And all you bitches, you know I'm talking to you.
We wanna fuck you, Easy.
I wanna fuck you too, because you see, I don't really take no shit.
So let me tell you motherfuckers who you fucking with.
Cause I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. If you fuck with me, I put a foot in your